Good afternoon. Heidelberg question and answer number 29 asks, why is the Son of God called Jesus, that is, Savior? Because he saves us from all our sins, and because salvation is not to be sought or found in any other.